Hello my dear students, how are you all? I hope you all are keeping well. So dear students, today we are going to start a new chapter of English Gulmohar, which is chapter 11, Jijo and Ellie. Chapter 11, Jijo and Ellie. So dear children, kindly take out your English Gulmohar book and open page number 89, chapter 11, Jijo and Ellie. Okay, so dear children, this chapter is about an elephant, and in this chapter there is a boy named Jijo. Okay, so before we begin the chapter, can you take out your English copy and we will write the new words of this chapter. Okay, so dear students, let's start. Number one, trunk. T-R-U-N-K. Trunk. Trunk means soon. Number two, sick. S-I-C-K. Sick. Sick means bimar. Number three, swing. S-W-I-N-G. Swing. Swing means laharana. Number four, forest. F-O-R-E-S-T. Forest. Forest means jungle. Number five, mud. M-U-D. Mud. Mud means kitchen. Six, keepers. K-E-E-P-E-R-S. Keepers. Keepers means rakshak. Number seven, medicine. M-E-D-I-C-I-N-E. Medicine means dawa. Number eight, vet. Means pashu chikitsak. Number nine, trumpet. T-R-U-M-P-E-T. Trumpet. Trumpet means dingharna. Number ten, crying. C-R-Y-I-N-G. Crying. Crying means rona. So dear children, can you note down these new words in your copy? Okay. Now take out your English Gulmohar book and open page number 89. Page number 89, chapter 11. Let's read the book. Okay. Let's start. Chapter 11, Jijo and Ellie. Chapter 11, Jijo and Ellie. Jijo loves elephants. He likes to play with them. He likes to watch them swing their trunks and play in the mud. So dear children, in this chapter there is a boy named Jijo. He is Jijo. Jijo is a young boy who loves elephants. Jijo loves elephant. He likes to play with elephants. He enjoys watching them swing their trunks and play in the mud. Okay. Jijo looks after elephants in an elephant camp. He looks after elephant in an elephant's camp. Okay. Elephant camps. When they are hurt or sick. Jijo looks after elephants in an elephant camp when they are hurt or unwell. Okay. The elephants go back to the forest after they get well. The elephants stay in the camp as long as they are sick. Then after the elephants get well, they go back to the forest. Okay. So next. One day, Jijo goes for a walk to the river. One day when Jijo goes for a walk to the river, suddenly he hears a cry. Suddenly he hears a cry. One day when Jijo goes for a walk to the river, he hears a cry. Okay, dear children. Now turn the page. Open page number 90. Okay.
He sees a little elephant lying in the mud. Jijo sees a little elephant lying in the mud. The little elephant is crying softly. The little elephant, he sees a little elephant lying in the mud and crying softly. She cannot get up. She has hurt her leg. She cannot get up. That elephant, that little elephant is sad. She cannot get up because she has hurt her leg. Okay? Jiju pats the little elephant because she is sad. Jiju pats the little elephant because she is sad. She has hurt her leg. That's why she is sad. Okay? This little elephant gets hurt on her leg. Okay? She touches Jiju with her trunk. That little elephant touches Jiju with her trunk. Okay? Jiju with her trunk. Jiju pats her. The elephant touches Jiju with her trunk. Jiju names the little elephant Ellie. Jiju names this little elephant Ellie. Okay? Jiju names the elephant Ellie. She is Ellie. Little elephant Ellie. Okay? Next. Jiju runs to the elephant camp. He calls the keepers to help the little elephant. Jiju runs to the elephant camp to call the keepers. Okay? Who looks after the elephants in the camp. Keepers who looks after the elephants in the camp. Okay? The keepers take Ellie to the camp. Keepers take Ellie to the camp. Dr. Anand, the vet, ties a cloth around Ellie's leg. Dr. Anand, who is Dr. Anand? Dr. Anand, who is a doctor for animals? Okay. So Dr. Anand tied a cloth around Ellie's leg. He gives Ellie some medicines. Dr. Anand gives Ellie some medicine. Okay. Her some medicine. Ellie stays in the camp. Ellie stays in the camp. And Jiju looks after Ellie. And Jiju looks after Ellie. He feeds her, baths her and sings to her. Jiju feeds her, feeds Ellie, baths and sings to her. Okay? Now next, turn the page, open page number 91. Ellie begins to get well. Ellie begins to get well. Soon Ellie begins to get well, okay? Soon Ellie is able to stand up. Soon Ellie begins to get well and is able to stand up. Ellie is able to stand up, okay? After a few days, Ellie can walk and run. After a few days, Ellie is also to walk and run. Okay? Jiju takes Ellie to the forest. Jiju takes Ellie to the forest. Ellie is very happy to see Mother Elephant and Father Elephant. Ellie is happy to see her mother and her father. Okay? She was very happy. Ellie is very happy. Ellie is very happy to see her mother and father. They are happy too. They are also very happy. Ellie's father and mother also very happy. They trumpet in joy. They trumpet in joy. So see her and trumpet in joy. Her father and mother see her and trumpet in joy because they are very happy to see her daughter. एली टच जीजो विथ हर ट्रंक एली टच जीजो विथ हर ट्रंक देन देन शी स्लोली वॉक अवे देन शी स्लोली वॉक अवे टू हर मदर एंड फादर ओके सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे थैंक यू एंड हैव अ नाइस डे